history, for traces the story of the Sovereign Valley of Knockanure. And this is the final, I suppose, chapter of that programme for the Decade of Centenaries. And I suppose I must particularly acknowledge the member of our board, James Eden, who more or less did all the running on this, from filming to editing and everything in between. So I just want to thank you, Jimmy, for that.
From Church Street in Listowel. In January 1999, 1913, the Ulster Volunteer Force was established to resist, by force of arms if necessary, the imposition of the Home Rule Act, which to Ulster Unionism would result in a Dublin Parliament dominated by the Catholic Church. For many Unionists, Home Rule would be rural rule. In response to the formation of the Ulster Volunteer Force, the Irish Volunteer Force was formed on the 25th of November 1913 in the
fields, the glen, where he fell, and mothers lost their sons in the beat of the bow. The call was wild and strong, and longed for dreams seemed near. The stone bridges where comrades sat and talked of a May morning, before soldiers came and fame descended decades. In the field of the glen, grass and flowers grow in iron soil. How many blades of grass, how many daisies do I own, which dandelions are mine? How much earth does one life buy? And could I claim my share of the inheritance? In the field of the glen, the parade is on. As booming voices drone, I wonder how it feels when a bullet sears the skin and metal meets bone. And if he had been the one to live, would he once have been my friend and told great stories to a child?